The Colors of Us by Karen Katz. The Colors of Us. My name is Lena, and I am 7. I am the color of cinnamon. Mom says she could eat me up. My mom's the color of French toast. She's an artist. She's teaching me how to mix colors. She says that if I mix red, yellow, black, and white paints in the right combination, I will have the right brown for a picture of me. The right brown, but Mom, brown is brown, I say. That's not so, Mom says. There are lots of different shades of brown. Let's take a walk. You'll see. We go to the playground where we see my friend Sonia. Sonia is a light yellow brown, Mom says. Just like creamy peanut butter, I say, my favorite. Isabella is chocolate brown like the cupcakes we had for her birthday. Lucy has skin that's peachy and tan. My best friend Jojin lives close to the playground. Jojin is the color of honey. 2 streets over, we meet my cousin Kyle. His skin is reddish brown like leaves in the fall. Carlos and Rosita have brought their new puppy to the park. Carlos is a light cocoa brown, and Rosita's skin looks like butterscotch. When we pass by the pizza parlor, Mom and I see Mr. Pellegrino flipping a pizza high in the air. He is the color of pizza crust, a golden brown. My babysitter, Candy, is like a beautiful jewel, bronze and amber. She looks like a princess. Mom and I walk to the park to eat our lunch. Look at everyone's legs, Mom. All the different shades. After lunch, we walk to Mom's favorite store where Mr. Cashmere sells many different spices. He's the color of ginger and chili powder. Up the street is my Aunt Kathy's laundromat. Aunt Kathy is tawny tan like coconuts and coffee. After our walk, my friends come over and we take our towels to the roof and we lie in the sun. I think about everyone I saw today. Sonia, Isabella, Lucy, Jojin and Kyle, Carlos and Rosita, Mr. Pellegrino and Candy, Mr. Cashmere and Aunt Kathy. Each one of them a beautiful color. My friends leave and I go downstairs. I am happy as I get out my paints. Yellow, red, black, and white. I think about all the wonderful colors I will make, and I say their names out loud. Cinnamon, chocolate, and honey. Coffee, toffee, and butterscotch. They sound so delicious. At last, my pictures are done, and I've painted everyone. Look, Mom, I say, the colors of us.